the unidentified Ocean craft. This is Captain Carl of the Ocean Army. Are you here for the escort? You're not the squadron I was expecting. Are you really friendlies? Over.
This is Longcaster. Airborne warning and control system for the Ocean Long Range Strategic Strike Group. Captain Carl, they're on our side.
And those two pilots we've heard about must be here too.
Okay, I hope you're right. Longcaster, are all of these really unknowns?
It's a state of civil war. The Erusian army is fighting itself. There's no guarantee the Oceans won't shoot us in this confusion.
We'll image process the unknowns caught in your cams to identify friend or foe. Process will be faster if you get a close-up, well-centered image.
Meanwhile, we just run if they shoot us, right?
Affirmative. Always identify your target before you fire.
War is something I'll never get used to, but tonight has been a total shock. The city under martial law. Gunfire and the roar of jets echoing through the streets.
ID'd as Ocean Forces. This is AWACS for the LRSSG.
Our intro has been updated.
Give me Strider Squadron's IDs. Oh, and hand me that sandwich.
Which faction is the head of our organization? You need to know this one.
So you were the ones on the radio. We don't know our location. Give us orders.
We have no orders, but we do have ID data. Check your TAC terminal.
Roger that.
Entering the Anchorhead Bay area. Buildings will block your line of sight. Make sure to keep track of your objective.
How this war ends depends on this mission. I'm counting on you.
Understood. Target acquired. Strider Squadron, identify the unknowns along the route.
General, if they're conservatives, they'll listen to us.
Caution.
The negotiations were a success, Longcaster. They've opened up a path for us.
The more the merrier.
Perfect Strider 1 destroyed target.
We can't see the tops of the roofs from down here. Be on the lookout for enemy ambushes. Under the bridge. We're taking the coastal highway at the next ramp.
All right.
There's a strict curfew, but people gather in bars and other places to learn what's going on.
Sight.
Target's been wiped out.
Here comes a
wide net they've cast. They really don't want the war to end, do they?
Parsons, engine!
That's a beat on you.
Set up in all the right places.
We have some enemies coming up behind us. They're gaining on us. We changed our route, but the enemy's still on us.
Fire from our own ally.
Locked on bandit.
Fox 2. Target is hit.
You guys have opened the trial to war, leading our country even further into ruin.
Back! IFF designation to a war was an astonishing feat. They used it to make drones that resembled Ocean fighters, and then to assassinate Harlan, put the blame on enemy fighters. But in the end, Belkin technology only brought chaos to the world.
I can't believe Arusia's responsible for Harley's assassination.
You talking politics? That's new.
Can't ignore a story like that, right, Trigger?
The fire's locked on Bandit. Firing!
Fire your smokes. Three strikes will find you.
Take out Eddie in autonomous mode.
Bad news. Hostile armored forces outside of the tunnel. I'm thinking that we should go say hi before they ruin the General's day.
This is one of ours.
Come on, Nikov. There are no friendlies out there. How'd you last long, Caster? You've been briefed and we're here to help.
We were nearly done for. I couldn't have asked for better timing.
Nice. Glad to see the Oceans attacking the Radicals.
Maybe we should join up with them. It means getting rid of those assholes faster.
Roger.
Regionalism is part of the infighting within these groups.
We've reached the industrial zone. This should be the new rendezvous point. The coordinates are up ahead. Take out any enemies in the surrounding area.
Glad we waited. Don't worry, we won't let anybody through after you.
Almost at the rendezvous. Move the rear to the others.
Understood.
Missile in the air! Evade!
The Radicals truly believe boosted probe productions will make up for our losses. They should be taking responsibility for the capital sprawl, but instead they're prolonging the war. That is why proper conservatives like myself are moving to regain control. If all goes well, we should be able to sign a truce with Osea quickly.
Straight
one
has killed a bandit.
Captain,
it's
launched.
Wait, something at the back. Big shot.
Well done.
Breaking off.
Safe. Wait.
No. The escort fighter is... the drive. We're missing the drive.
What the hell? You gotta be kidding me. Liaison escort has a radar lock. They're targeting you guys.
What the hell? We were just helping them.
Illusion aircraft, this is AWACS Longcaster. Do not engage the liaison. Break off now.
Can you hear me on this channel, OC craft? Those escort aircraft are drones. They are currently being operated autonomously. They are not being controlled by anyone. They are flying on their own volition.
What?
In that case, we have no choice but to shoot the aircraft down.
Unfortunately, yes.
We did what we could. Weapons free. We're cleared to attack the escort.
Welcome. Understood.
Welcome.
Get aboard the MQ-99's launch! Our commands are overridden!
They must be accessing it remotely. The flying machine that is behind this.
Hey, it's not our fault the moment's in a reason. Why build something like that? Whoever did is the king of all dumbasses.
To build something else entirely.
Additional hostiles inbound. Great timing.
Son of a bitch.
No. The escort must have used its remote activation rights to gain more allies. Clever.
He has a beat on you.
Mickle.
Jaffa's flight is launched. Outside Anchorhead Bay. All aircraft, RTB, mission complete.
All hostiles, huh?
General, the Ocean aircraft is here to pick us up. The approaching Ocean aircraft.
Losing his army? Elaborate. They stole our sealed orders.
VIP.
It should be a piece of cake.
Are you sent by the general staff? No, we've left it at this
point. I can't!
plane.